Hello, welcome back. I am Geeked, and we are on Chapter 5 of Alan Wake Remastered.
Horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to write my escape into the story.
Together, we can create something absolutely wonderful.
Okay. The clicker.
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery. Ladies and gentlemen, some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, but let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. Thomas in the light.
Hello.
I would try the Bright Steiner. I love diner food. Gone.
The FBI agent had taken them.
But why?
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth.
That's a hangover.
Wait, we're in jail now? Ow. Ow, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
There's a toilet right there. Could you please use the toilet?
I am never drinking again.
I need to talk. She's the one in the song. The Lady of the Light.
What, the crazy lady?
Yes.
Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not
gonna...
Shh.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you, it was an interesting read. Well, I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here.
Who?
All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here. You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want things, Sheriff. I wanted my... Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist. Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa!
Mic drop.
Get back in the cell, Stephen King. The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know this...
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to...
Nightingale tried to make sense of the manuscript. It was disjointed and strange. He didn't understand half of it, but it all rang true. Impossibly true. He took out his hip
bum,
flask
bum,
when he reached
bum.
The page to describe how he reached the page that made him take out his hip flask. It wasn't the booze that made his mind reel.
It was not, in fact, the booze.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, man. We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool. I can get the emergency power on.
Follow, sir. I'm sorry, what? I don't think that's supposed to be there. Ooh, flare. Yes, please. Emergency power, please. Thank you. Barrow Breaker.
Wait, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light, and I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Don't mind if I do.
Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you there pretty quickly in the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your friend. Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No.
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Wait, what?
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey, is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
Yes.
As soon as we get the chopper ready. Thanks, Wheeler. I owe you one. Okay, let's go, Wake. Through the back.
My hangover wants a pizza. You think there's any way I could order one, Al?
Don't think it's smart. Oh, Nightingale.
I felt the situation veering out of his control. But the gun at least felt steady in his hands. He was ready to fire, resolved that he would let this happen over his dead body. And yet he hesitated. He had seen this moment before, read it in the page. He was transfixed by the deja vu and the horror that he was a character in a story someone had written. Then the monstrous presence burst in behind him and dragged him into the night.
Bum, bum, bum. Okay, did I miss anything? Nightingale.
I know it's late, but listen, the sheriff, Sarah, asked me to tell you something. She says Night Springs, okay? So I guess she...
Yes, sir. Okay, I...
Apparently there's a protocol for this. It's good to know.
Oh, hell. Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
Oh.
I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Access the rooftop, baby. How does one do that? Okay, so we need to go this way. Oh, the sludge. Okay.
I needed to reach the rooftop to get to the other side of the broken gate.
Uh-huh. That is what I am trying to do. Oh, ladder. Oh, shit. What the fuck was that? Oh. That was a little uncalled for, don't you think? In light, you can hurt them. Yes, we have figured that out. Go us. Stay away. Okay.
Hey, Sheriff, your password. Night Springs?
What's that all about?
You don't want to know.
Hold on.
Yeah, electricians just press the A button. Bypass.
Oh, ow, man. That's smart.
Good job, Wade. Okay, stick close. Our first stop is the town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
Why are the keys to the chopper all the way in town hall? Why don't you have the chopper keys? Come on, double duty. Don't do rude. You guys look like a bunch of biker gangs. I have a shotgun.
Look out!
Oh no, not the float. Good job. Okay. I did not dodge in time, apparently.
Keep shooting.
Look, I gotta reload, girl. Damn Skippy. Oh, hello. Miss ma'am, they are taken. I don't know if they can freeze.
The air smelled of fish. This was Bright Falls industrial area. There was probably a cannery nearby.
Probably. Oh, hello. Oh. Sir, you have. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's so many. Oh, fuck.
Our first stop is in town hall. The keys to the chopper are there.
Nope. Van. See. I want your goodies. Come on. Ooh. The fuck? Could you, Sarah, back me, girl? They look like real people. Okay, we got flares, we got ammo, we got vans. Okay.
Look out!
Goodbye, dear parade float. No, thank you. Oh. Do we have... Oh, a thermos. Sarah. Reload. Come on. Shouldn't she be a little offended that he's wearing a sheriff badge? I There's an arrow that shows me this way. And she's not coming this way. Okay.
The air smelled of fish. This was Bright Falls industrial area. There was probably a cannery nearby.
Oh. Come on. Goodbye, fisherman. I really should save those. I bet you I'm gonna need them. There we go. Okay. Is there an arrow anywhere? Stairs? Maybe, Sarah. Hold on. Sorry, girl. There's just stuff in here that I may need. Yes. It's a lot of work for a supply cache. Ooh, okay. Yeah, it had a flare gun. I call that a win. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump over. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. All right, Sarah, there's the Dyna. Hey, girl. Kiwi tag. Cool. Follow. I don't know why I said it like that. There was no reason for that. Okay, we got batteries.
You have the right to understand
these rights. Ah,
damn it! Don't die. Oh, you can't just barrel people. That's not very nice. There we go. Come on. Yeehaw, motherfucker. Supplies, motherfucker. And this is how we heal.
We're safe.
Well, kind of. Ooh, I could go for a hot dog. I'm kidding. We're obviously on a very important mission.
Wait, over here! There's light!
That's not good looking light.
I have a key. Watch my back, Wade.
Shouldn't take that long to key up, right?
It's an ambush.
Come on. Okay. Now we got you. Come on. Come on. Take this. Oh, look, chainsaw guy.
Oh, no, you don't.
Don't worry. Okay, rude. Okay. Oh, it's Chainsaw. Did you get Chainsaw Man? Okay, good. Okay, unlock the door, please.
Let's go, Wake.
You got it, champ. First, loot. Okay. Three flares.
Okay, someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
What?
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
Gotcha.
That's fair. I wouldn't want to be electrocuted.
The darkness that wore Barbara Jagger's face was furious. The story in the manuscript had been making it stronger all the time, but now the light had set the writer free and hurt it, weakened it. It was only a matter of days before the dark presence would be strong again, but meanwhile, it would be difficult to recapture the writer.
Well. Ooh, what's upstairs?
The keys aren't upstairs, Wake.
I'm just gonna take a quick look.
You never know what's hiding up here. Can you get the lights on? Ooh, TV.
Freedom. A fusion of vigilance, conscience, and uncompromising clarity of vision. A need so fundamental, it permeates our very being. And yet, a man may be brought to his knees in a single heartbeat. In Night Springs. Tonight's episode, taken in his prime. For young Manny, the night hasn't been kind. He's a marked man, selected for a lifetime of servitude after answering an ad in the newspaper. But first, a little field surgery is required.
Well, well, look what I found.
Ah, please, no!
Just about ready for it.
Best if you don't resist this, kid. We gotta beat it out of you.
What? I don't understand. What did I do? I just wanted to get a job in the service industry.
Wow, well, you're gonna serve all right.
No! Ah! Ah! Please! Ah!
There it is. It's coming out now. Right between the self-esteem and the childhood traumas.
What are you doing to me?
Yikes, but okay. Okay.
What was that?
Oh, nothing for you to worry about, Manny.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
We'll tell you all about that. Don't you worry.
Another vacant worker ad.
Okay.
Dressed in fury and violence for the pleasure and convenience of ruthless and malicious men. Stranger things can happen. Springs.
Cool. Is that what this door is gonna be locked? Oh no. Ooh, piece of candy. Ah, what you doing up here, Gollum? I'll take a flare. Anything else in there? Was that it? Oh, worth it. Okay. Almost there, Sarah. Barry.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Fair. I would be worried too. Hey, big boy. Ooh, a hunting rifle ammo. I am almost out of shotgun ammo. There we go. Still packs a bit of a punch. Okay. Meeting room. We just came from there. Maya. Clerk's office. That's where we need. Oh, look, two clerk's office. Better lamp. Okay, some flashbang grenades. Okay, locked and loaded there.
Got it. Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
That's a very loose okay.
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake, let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
Can we go back in here? I wasn't done exploring. Concealed weapons are prohibited in this well. Sheriff and I just broke both of those. Anything over here? Okay. It's kind of nice to get and wander around the town a little bit. Kind of sad we don't get to see more of it. These the founders? It's not recorded when Bright Falls was first formed as a nameless trading post, but it became a town when the Bright Falls Mining Company started to operate nearby in 1878. It was then that Hubert Biltmore, a fur trapper, and Amos Gunderson, a pioneer from Tacoma, decided to build a post office, saloon, and hotel, all operating from the same building. It was through the efforts of these two men that Bright Falls became the permanent and thriving town it is today. Yes, they are the founders, essentially. Trust no one in the dark. I don't trust you, Sheriff. The writing on the wall told me not to. Come on. Here we go.
Make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
People? Keep it the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
I am.
Hey, Doc, I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
What?
It's
what?
Me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Why do you have a skeleton
key?
The
keys to the bookstore?
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around.
Giggity.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here. Awake. I heard.
Cynthia Weaver worked hard. Following her obsessive rituals, sometimes fighting them, always giving in to them in the end. She haunted the halls of Bright Falls' abandoned power plant. She marked her caches with light-sensitive paint that could only be seen by eyes that had been touched by darkness and saved by light like she'd been. She was preparing defenses and supply lines for the war she knew would come. The war between the forces of light and darkness.
They're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
That checks out. Nothing up here. Adventure. Travel. I love bookstores. I love reading. I just love books, man. They're so good. Not as good as video games, but I digress.
I don't see Barry.
Look, Wake. Maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
Would Barry know how to get to the chopper? Is Barry smart enough to do? I'm gonna go with yes. He seems to be pretty resourceful. Oh, cash. Damn straight. This poor lady's just been the town crazy lady, and now everything's hit coming to a head, and she's like, I told you. I told you. Why did that move? Everyone in town must have a thermos. Okay. Locked and loaded. I have the hunting rifle, so we're good there. Flashbang grenade. I don't know why I say it like that. Like, I just like saying flashbang.
Barry got back to his feet inside the Bright Falls General Store and dusted himself off. Right next to the cans of baked beans was a locked case filled with flare guns.
Nice.
And yet here was a conveniently placed barrel of crowbars. Barry's smile widened as he realized that this was the classic movie scene where the hero had to gear up and arm himself to the teeth. Barry threw himself into the role.
Barry just wants to be the hero. I need a hero. DMCA'd. Don't mind if I do. Church events, fall schedule, Sunday school, Bible study, Bright Falls Knitting Club meeting, alternate Wednesday evenings, Deerfest candle night, Deerfest morning service, the Presbyterian Choir of Watery Visit, annual charity bake sale.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Told him to get it fixed.
You know what? We're a little busy.
Let's take a break.
Well, get ready. I'll hold him off.
Huh. Man. Switch. Okay. Use the lights. Flashbang! Oh, wrong one. Come on. You're good. No, 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 no. You leave me alone. Come on. Oh, good. Free batteries. Can I, like... rude. One. Okay. My pleasure. Come on, Barry. I'm trying. Where can you land? Ow! That was a good, like, 15-20 foot drop. Okay. Wait, did I lose? I did not lose my revolver, right? I have weapons. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my goodness. I love this game, but it's kind of infuriating. Why would I just drop my weapons? And my good flashlight. What's in there? Why does it want out? All right. There we go. Oh, God. No. Bad llama. Nope. Fuck. Run away, and we're going. Hey, fucking rude, man. Hey, they know. Hey, big boy, leave me alone. Oh, look, I get to go into the lat now. You know nothing. That worked. Uh, Cross the transformer yard. Okay. So simple. Pump action. Yes, baby. That means shit's gonna hit the fucking fan. You know what? We're in it to win it. Boy. Nope. Let me up. There we go.
And here's a new song from a band that, they always remind me of our local rock legends, the old guys.
Oh.
I guess it's just one of those things. Anyway, here's Poets of the Fall and the latest single, War.
Ooh. Come on, there we go. Whoa. Come on. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. Okay. Oh, that hurt. Fuck.
And here's a new song from a band that's...
Come on. Come on, reload. Ooh. Reload. Come on. Okay. Here we go. Nope. Rope dope. Oh, shit. Fuck. Balls. Okay. That should not have worked, but I did it. Okay.
The power plant glowed in the night. It was close, but I had to find a way across.
I would have just landed on the roof. But then again, I'm not a pilot. What do I know? Push the big green button. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay, so... Oh. I dig that. Okay. Open. Sweet. Safe haven. Light. There you are. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, fuck. Okay. Hello. Oh! Yeah, that was an accident.
Cynthia was angry at the writer. Foolish young man, taking unnecessary risks. And the way he broke the rules. Didn't he understand what was at stake? Since the terrible days in the 70s, she hadn't wavered once, as hard as it had been. She was tired of protecting the town all these long years, and now only wanted to rest.
Oh, poor Cynthia. Okay, we can't go that way. Anything in there? No. How do I get the thermos? We gotta go around. Mm-hmm. Come on. Hey! That's a little uncalled for. Huh. Thank you. Oh, okay. Pump action. Is there a light nearby? No, but I need to get up into that chair. What's with the red chair? And the beer? Does Cynthia like to have beer while writing?
The story I had written in the cabin had come true. Touched by the dark presence, I had written a horror story, but the end was still missing. The story was incomplete, and the last unfinished page of the manuscript still sat in the typewriter in the cabin study. If I could get back there, if I could read the page, then I could write my own ending to this story and save Alice.
That's nice. Did I get a little bit too... I did. That's okay. Across the transformer yard. Okay. Got a...
long way to go there, buddy.
Cool. Whoa! I panicked. My bad. reload our gun. Perfect. Come on, bridge. Where is that helicopter? Did they land safely? I hope. Come on.
More birds.
Okay. Whoa. I now see the flare gun necessity. Okay. Come on. He's coming for me. Okay. Come on, Alan. Whew. We can make it. We did make it. I got a pump action. Yeah.
Are we men dreaming of being butterflies or butterflies that dream of being men? Such philosophical concerns.
I have never dreamt about being a butterfly.
And yet, some of us can find concrete proof of the nature of our existence in Night Springs. Tonight's episode.
What's in the basement, Martha?
Oh, Martha. Oh, that's amazing. Isn't it just? I found it here this morning. It's like it isn't there, but oh, I can't look straight at it.
Yes, I'm sorry about that.
How did you get here? Did you put this thing here?
In a way. To be more precise, I put everything here but that.
Really? But what is it?
Oh, I guess the temptation is to call it a hole, but it's really an absence, a profound lack of reality.
In Martha's basement?
Damn it, Martha!
I was doing so well, too. I came up with two old ladies and put something really weird in the basement. It was a great start. What I was up to.
Well, surely it's just an ordinary basement.
Anything but, Martha.
Why did you call your friend here then?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, well.
Exactly.
Couldn't you just ignore it?
Oh, no, I couldn't do that. It would probably turn into a plot hole. Might be one already. Could sink the whole enterprise.
Oh, my.
Fourth wall breakage. Bum, bum, bum.
We managed to lose the flock. You're almost at the power plant. Keep going. I'll give you support.
Wait. I must go see, make sure there's nothing to lose. No forgotten. No. Okay. Can we, like, steal a car? Alan? Do you know how to hotwire? I didn't think so. I don't have time to teach you. No, come back here. I give me the light. Come on. Ah! Stay away. I win. Got you. Come on. Woo. Rude. I dodged right into that. That's not fair. Fuck you, punk. And you too. I hope your mom's a hoe. Come on. Come on. Fuck you. Come on, reload. Oh, okay. Almost there. There's supposed to be a plan. Night. Okay. It's fully loaded. Okay. Okay. That was nice.
I recognize the logo on the power plant sign. I'd seen a version of it painted all over the area.
Yes, you had.
Hidden caches of supplies.
Yep. It's been super helpful. Safe haven. Knock, knock.
Hold it right there.
Miss Weaver, Cynthia, I'm a friend.
Prove it.
You knew Zane, Thomas Zane. You're the lady of the light in the song. You can help me.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
Putting it mildly.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. The well-lit room is at the dam. I built the room to keep it safe.
Will it help me find
poor thing.
Else? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go. I can get my friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night.
That's nope.
Rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us?
Well, I didn't know there were rooms.
Water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. All the reserve power. Without it, the pipe will go dark. The power to the yard.
Sorry about that.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark.
Oh.
Kill switches outside.
Okay. Let's go. Cut the power to the transformer yard. I mean, I'll try. No? Okay. Stay paving. Oh! You fuck. Thank you. Oh.
Weaver had sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable.
Grunt work.
I stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
Oh, poor thing. Like, it breaks my heart.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it.
Okay. So close. There we go. I've never been good at those kinds of puzzles. Always remember the lantern. Okay, so rule number two, keep the lights on. I like those rules. Except I can't sleep with lights on, so I guess they'll get me in my sleep, but who designs these things? Oh, shit! Safe haven. Oh, no, no, no. Don't mind me. That was just uncalled for.
The
Leave me alone. Damn, straight walk into that. Come on. Don't hit me with that. Let's go. Was there Brett?
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, come. The pipe's empty now. We're ready to go.
Okay.
This way. We need to go.
Please don't.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. Such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident. And then Tom started writing and woke the darkness up. He tried to bring her back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't. Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late.
Oh.
He tried to undo it. Wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me. Or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how. I knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well-lit room and put it there. It's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in a story you have written, and none of us will survive to see the end of it if the darkness isn't stopped. She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, from beyond, from below. We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both with light, but the darkness plays with you. Leaves a stain. This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going.
Hello? Ow!
Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there. It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No!
Uh-oh.
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend!
Barry! That was very dramatic.
I didn't have to worry about her. She knew how to stay safe.
The well-lit room.
Sarah was almost starting to relax. Maybe they could turn this into a win yet. Suddenly, there was a piercing sound, like a table saw gone wild, as 100 birds made out of shadows swarmed into the rotor. The chopper barked wildly and the board lit up, telling her what she already knew. They were going down. Barry Wheeler screamed next to her.
Oh, poor Barry, poor Sarah. All right, so... Run away. Okay, into the light. Kill some of you. I've seen Lara Croft survive some crazy shit. Maybe Barry did.
As I could tell, the wreck was empty.
That's promising. Let me just pick up all this supplies. Can I get my guns back? That'd be super cool. The well-lit room. I wonder if they could see that painting now, since they've been technically touched by darkness. Hold on. Hello. Come on. Fucking rude, man.
Different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The flaming eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up.
Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Flaming eye of Mordor. Let's see. I gotta explore everything. I don't know why I did it that way, but I did. Nothing. Okay. Run to the light. Be fucking sprinting. Getting pretty good at that.
Really want to do this, Al?
Oh, sure. I should have kept that gym membership.
You see those lights? That's the elevator we need to take.
Oh, the way. Okay. Yep. Perfect sense.
You can't just be in a good hide.
What the hell is that thing? It's everywhere.
Hello. I am.
She's too fast. I can't get a shot.
Don't worry.
There. No, there. Al, they're all over the place. Was that it? Are we safe?
Wow. Questionable. Shut up, Barry. We haven't made it yet. Not yet, my dude. Not yet.
Wait, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I hear something moving around.
Okay.
Heads up. Here they come.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no.
That's so satisfying.
They're coming! We have to hold them off!
Alright.
Oh no! Oh no!
Doing great, Barry. Probably is. It's a video game.
It's almost here, Wake. Just hold on. That's far enough. Freeze! Oh no, you don't.
Come on. The light.
Al, hit the button.
I'm trying.
We're almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wake?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
Why would he need to be Bigfoot?
Let's be careful, okay?
Have I just been reckless this whole time? Actually, a little bit.
Okay, wait. There's a button over there that opens the door.
Push the button. I have to go up top, don't I? Well-lit room. I see that. Okay. Oh, there's the button. Oh, yeah, I love that. It's gonna go great.
Help! Help! What's going on? We can get to the dam through here. What's happening out there?
Nothing good.
Weaver. She should be in the dam now. I'll have to make it alone through the top.
Okay, wait. Good luck. Don't get yourself killed.
Ah. Wouldn't dream of it. Okay. Well, good thing I moved.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh. Boing. It's fine. Maybe it won't chase me all this way. Fingers crossed. Saw the light. Nope. Leave me be. Leave me alone while I climb my ladder. Cool. Can I turn this?
Fishing can be a hobby or a job.
I was ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
There we go. Hold on. Okay. Don't throw things.
Enough. You will go no further.
You're not my supervisor.
Stop now.
Well, that was rude. Were you supposed to hit me? Now's not the time to get winded. Okay. Oh, shit. Fuck. Balls. I am a nice rider. Down the stairs I go. Oh, thermos. This lady's mad. I'm trying. Lady. I'm not dumb.
You made it. Well done. I'm glad I was wrong. It was a foolish chance to take. Don't worry about the noise. We're safe here. Many years now. There is no shadow in the well-lit room. The power is fail-safe, and all the bulbs are numbered and changed regularly based on their make and model.
Right.
Cheese fun. It'd be really expensive, though, wouldn't it? Well, let's enter it.
Take it. And I won't need to worry about the room anymore. Because 6 and 33 and 118 need changing soon. And I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them because it's very late and I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
The page was autobiographical, a memory from my childhood. But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind. One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took on mythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I'd given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this.
Oh. And that is the end of chapter 5, The Clicker. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you later.